What happens if you miss the ship? Just a heads up, as you may know, if you're out and about on the port doing your own thing and you're not on the ship when it's time for the ship to depart, they are not obligated to wait for you. In the event that you do miss the ship, you immediately need to find a port agent as they will help assist you. They will get into contact with your ship and you'll either fly to the next port or home, your choice. Although, be prepared to pay for all transportation and travel expenses as that is your responsibility. If you do choose to end your vacation right there and head home, you are also responsible to pay the cruise line to ship the rest of your belongings back home. However, sometimes the ship will wait for you depending on a few factors such as how far away the next port of call is, the speed needed to reach the next port, and more. With that being said, keep track of time while you're in port, and as always, have a great cruise.